With the constant media coverage of diseases like the Zika virus, Ebola, H1N1, and the yearly flu, we keep hearing about the threat of epidemics and pandemics. But what do these really mean when it comes to disease emergence and spread? The baseline, or endemic level, of a disease is the amount that is usually present in a given community. An epidemic is a drastic increase in the number of people infected with that disease in that same community. A pandemic refers to an epidemic that has spread to several countries or continents, affecting a large number of people. So what can cause an epidemic? Epidemics can be caused by a couple different factors, including an increase in the amount of a disease or its virulence, its appearance in a new location, an enhanced mode of transmission, a change in the susceptibility of the host to being infected, and increased host exposure or a new method of host infection. Three common ways epidemics can be spread are from a common source, where a group of people are all exposed to an infectious agent or toxin from the same source, by propagated outbreak with transmission from one person to another, or using a vector or carrier, like a mosquito, that interacts with humans and transmits the disease. To classify the spread of disease as a pandemic, there needs to be community-level outbreak epidemics in at least one other country in a different World Health Organization-defined region, which means the disease is starting to spread around the world. By this time, the respective governments of outbreak-stricken countries should have taken action to halt disease progression and implement national health strategies. So next time you hear about epidemics and pandemics on the news, you don't need to prepare to flee to Antarctica. Take some time to learn more about the disease, how it's spread, and where it's prevalent to keep yourself safe. For more information, please visit the World Health Organization's website at www.who.int.